All right. Thank you so much, Ashley, and all the folks at the public library here in Concord. But anyway, we're glad to be back, and there's plenty of room to spread out. And right off the bat, we'll say thank you, Jeffrey, to hanging in with us today. We've been scrambling around to get down to Concord today. It's just the way things go sometimes in life. But the only other thing is we got T-shirts for sale back there. Something new for us. We haven't had many T-shirts in a long time. Everyone's been asking, so take a look, and maybe you can wear one and wear it around. Take it out of Texas. With you, and find the Wild West. Take my wheel, the highway, that's the best. Get your kicks on Route 66. Well, it winds from Concord down to LA. More than 2,000 miles along the way. Well, you can get your kicks. Help me out, boys. Well, it winds from Missouri down to St. Louis. Oklahoma City looks so pretty. Won't you see Amarillo, Canada, New Mexico, Flagstaff, Arizona. Don't forget Winona. Needles, Marcy, San Bernardino. Won't you get hit with this kind of thing? Get the kicks on Route 66. Come on, Chucky, show him some piano down there on that Route 66. Well done, Scotty. Back to Nick. Come on, give us some drunk. get kicked on through 66. Where you can get your kicks on through 66. Where you can get your kicks on through 66. All right, and we're off. Let the games begin. Play ball, as they say down there in the ballpark. So we will keep you introduced as we go along tonight, but I will start on your right side. I'll start right off the night. So we had quite a little afternoon going on. Chuck's got a brand new piano to play with tonight, and it's the first time he's ever played on this because I backed over his at about 2 hours ago. And if you've never backed over a digital piano, let me tell you, it doesn't look good. Probably wouldn't be good if it was a regular piano, but anyway. So that was a pretty good start, you know, that's the way you want to kick it off. But Strings and Things in Concord, we can't say thank you enough to them. We made the phone call and they helped us out and rented us a keyboard. But they came right up with it, and Mikey G and Mikey B down there, those guys are great, so thank you to them. Let's put our hands together because they saved the day for us on that one. Otherwise, Chuck would have been selling t-shirts tonight. But now he's playing the piano, but all the way from Milton, Massachusetts. But he's lived in East Andover, New Hampshire for the last 40 years or so. And he's one talented guy, one of the best friends I got, Mr. Chuck Will over here on the piano. And he's still smiling after I ran over his piano. So give him a big round of applause. Standing ovation, buddy.
He's getting a new one tomorrow.
Oh, yeah, I'm buying that? Damn. Man, I'm not so happy anymore. Anyway, I'm gonna switch it up.
We're gonna play a Bob Seger tune for you here. A little acoustic guitar.
Talk about a great summer tune. You know, we were nervous yesterday and the day before if we were going to be able to be here tonight because of the weather, right? That's always a big factor. And we are psyched to be here. So thank you, Joe and Ashley, for saying, yeah, let's go for it. And they went and put up all these tents for us. I love girl power. That's it right there. They put it right together, put it right up. So thank you. Ain't too tall, could use a few pounds. Tight pants, points, high every now. She was a blanket beauty with big dark eyes. Points were on some whip high. Come on, boys. Way up Birmingham. I passed the cornfield where the woods got heavy. Out the back seat of my 60 Chevy. Waiting on mysteries without any clues. Working on the night moves, trying to do some awkward teenage blues. Working on the night moves. Ooh. Summertime. Oh yeah. Sweet summertime, summertime. Watch out. We were searching for some kind of high stone. We were just young and restless and bold. Lift my soul. And we'd steal away every chance we could. Backseat alley or those trusty woods. I used her, she used me, but neither one cared. We'd get my share. Singing, you know it. Working on a night blues. Trying to front page driving blues. Working on the night blues. Ooh. And it was the summertime. Thank gosh for the summertime. Sweet summertime, summertime.
Hail the light. Hail the light. How far off I thought and wondered. Well, I started humming a song from 1962. Ain't it funny how the night moves when you just don't seem to have as much to lose? Ain't it strange how the night moves with autumn closing in? I hate that time.
Great song.
All right, thank you so much. It's me. Just a little bit.
Oh, yeah. I pulled into Concord. I was feeling about a happiest day. I just need a place where I can lay my head. Oh, mister, can you tell me where a man might find a bed? He just shook his head and no was all he said.
Help me out.
When I saw Carmen and the devil walking side by side, I said, hey Carmen, come on, let's go downtown, but not to the Barley House because they're closed. She said, I gotta go, but my friend can't stick around.
Take a load off Benny, you'll take a load for free.
Nothing that you can say. It's just old Luke, and Luke's waiting on the judgment day. Say, Luke, my friend, what about young Annie Lee? Say, do me a favor, son, won't you stay and keep Annie Lee?
who followed me, and he caught me in the phone. He said, I'll fix your eyes if you take Jack my dog. Wait a minute, Chester, you know I'm a peaceful man. He said, that's all right, just feed him whenever you can. Catch a cannonball and take me on down the line. Buy a bag of sand and gold, and I do believe it's time to get back to Miss Annie. You know she's the only one who sent me here with her regards for everyone. Well, take a load off. Well, take a load for free. Take a load off Fanny.
Put the load right on me.
Good to see you. And Terry over there. I'm going to say names to all these people. Oh, and I was like, no, I don't want anybody to know I'm here. Paying attention to me. I'm not over here.
We'll be playing up in Newbury tomorrow night. The weather holds 6:30 to 8 o'clock, so we're hoping it'll be another night like tonight, but we'll see. Stay tuned.
All right, we're going to feature this, the oldest member of the band over here on fiddle for a little bit. That's Reed Cullen right there. My boy can play the fiddle.
That's why you're all here, I know. The rest of us just kind of get out of the way. I mean, we get it. It's the Reed Cullen band. No, it's Nick's other band featuring Reed Cullen. I will tell you a short story, not to kill time. We'll play a little late, don't worry. But, hey, Susan, how are you? We, played in Reed's hometown, Washington, not D.C., New Hampshire, and it was a riot. The whole town was there, and there was probably about 14 people there, and it was, but actually, there was a few more than that, it was 18 maybe, but it was really good, and we had a ball, it was a fun day, and it was all about Reed that day, and he's still, I don't know, getting a lot of phone calls, right? Yeah, exactly right. Everyone from 5 to 85 calling up now. But anyway, we love to have Reed. The band's been with us about 7 years now. Started when he was just about, I don't know, 15? Yeah, I was 20. And then, you know, we've kind of gone together. So he's, what is he now, 21? I'm 31. And it's been a great ride. So anyway, Mr. Reed, here we go. When that train to grind the switch, run right on time, and the tuck of boys cooking down Carolina. All them folk boys can't be still with no lamp skins baking down the jack. All the people coming from near and far to hear Philip picking on that yellow guitar. So gather round, you can get down. Well, you can get down here and get loud. Be loud here and be proud. Well, you can be proud, yeah, be proud. Do whatever the South's gonna do. And again, come on in. Hey. Hey, Jeff Walker and NLB. Say it around. Young guy over there, Mr. Reed Cullen. Thank you, Reed.
He's getting there.
Reed lives in Burlington, Vermont right now, so that's a little hike. Did you drive down today? Yep. Driving home tonight?
Probably.
Okay, we're going to the Barley House then. Just kidding. The police officer didn't just do that. I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding all the time, so don't believe anything I say.
I said two, I said one, two, three. Whoa, whoa, listen to the music. Whoa, whoa, listen to the music. Whoa, whoa, listen to the music. All the
do if you know how. Gotta get a message, now get it on through. Oh, now, mama, don't you ask me why. Whoa, 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 listen to the music. Whoa, 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 listen to the music. Whoa, 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 listen to the music. All the time. For the day, we'll be happy, and brother, we'll dance. Whoa, we're gonna dance our blues away. If I'm feeling good to you, and you're feeling good to me, there ain't nothing we can do or say. Feeling good, yeah, we're feeling fine. Lazy flowing river, drowned in cash. got to let them fly. Whoa, whoa, this to the music. Whoa, whoa, this to the music. Whoa, whoa, this to the music. One time. Do it again. Whoa, whoa, this to the music. Whoa, whoa, this to the music. Whoa, whoa, this to the music. One time.
Phil Goodnow. So let me talk about Phil for a second. So Philip, one of my best friends, and a lot of us used to work at a school up in Andover, New Hampshire, called Proctor Academy, and Philip was the leader, the chair of the department of the social science department. That's the history department for all those that don't know the new lingo, but that's what we're talking about. So Phil was there for 22 years, I believe, but originally from Rhode Island area, and he's moved back to Little Compton, Rhode Island. So he drives up every day to play in this band. And is the $5 working for the gas? Is that still working out all right? Or because it's four tonight.
We'll talk.
It's going to be a little less with the keyboard going down.
Oh, yeah, that's like a year's worth.
I'm going to work this in now. See how I'm going to do this all night. So just bear with me, everybody, okay? Remember, the tip jar is out for the piano. I'm just kidding.
I was going to say, we're a nonprofit organization, so you can. We're 501c3, so feel free to donate to us.
We're 501BS, I think. But anyway, but this guy's been at my side for the whole time, just like Chuck has, from the beginning of the band. About 17, 18 years ago, we started at school, just playing some blues, and had some really wonderful times playing with some other wonderful friends of ours. And but give it up for playing guitar tonight, singing the great tunes, Mr. Philip Goodnow from Little Compton, Rhode Island. Thank you, Philip.
Thank you.
In the slow parade of years without hiding, now I want to understand. I have done all that I could to see the evil and the good without crying. You gotta help me if you can. As each moment has unfurled, I've been waiting to awaken from these dreams. People go just where they will, and I never noticed them until I got this feeling that it's later than it seems. Doctor, my eyes cannot see the sky. Is this the prize for having learned how not to cry? To cry.
so much.
All right, Scotty King. Let me just tell you a little bit about Scott. Scott is a longtime solo guitarist. He's been to Denmark and done tours around the globe, I guess. That's most of the globe, I guess. Once international, but that's more than I've been international. And Scotty plays a mean guitar, a great songwriter. He has a little studio in his house. Wonderful drummer. And then we needed a bass player about 10 years ago. Something like that, about 10 years ago, and I said, Scott, you want to play bass? And we're so fortunate, he said yes. So he's been playing bass with us all this time, but all the way from Sudbury, Massachusetts, but he lives in Andover, New Hampshire, Hesville, and Maine, and everywhere else for a lot of years. So Mr. Scott King here playing bass and singing for you tonight. I'll just give you a little, so I'm headed to Nashville on Friday to visit. Not going there to try to make it big or that kind of stuff, so. But my oldest son lives in Nashville, and he's trying to figure out the music business, so I can't wait to get down there and hang out and go up and down Broadway with my mask, I guess, at this point, which is a little bit of a bummer, but that's the way it works. But it'll be a fun trip, and I can't wait to see all those great pickers down there. Maybe someday we'll get a chance to just go play there down on Broadway. This is the kind of music they play on Saturday nights. It's all the stuff we play. It's embarrassing. So we go down to hear country music, and they're playing our set list. Like, no, don't play our set list. All right, Phil, what do you got for us?
I feel you do that.
Don't want to discuss it. I think it's time for a change. You may get disgusted, thinking I'm strange. In that case, I'll go underground, get some heavy rest. Never have to worry about what is worse and what is best.
Probably all wondering, hey, how can I follow Nick's other band? You're supposed to repeat after me. Okay, well, I can tell you that. If you go to the World Wide Web, you've heard of that, and go Nick's other band, and that's just N-I-C-K, no apostrophe, S, otherband.com, you can get more information about us, about our lives, about our events, far more than you would ever possibly want in your wildest dreams.
Prison sentences.
Yeah, prison sentences, yeah. It's a funny story about that.
Videos! Aren't you all there?
So come on, check it out, bookmark it, follow us around. It's all there, ready for you. So please, check it out. Come see us.
So the main thing that you can also do there is just really go and click on events. So Nick's Other Band, you get there and there's a thing across the top, says all kinds of stuff. Click on events and then you'll know where we're gonna be. And we try to keep that updated. So today, if it had gotten canceled or postponed, we would have tried to update that as fast as possible. But you can always call. I got a lot of calls today, so thank you. Did anyone call me out there today? Raise your hand. I wanna know who you are, because I wanna meet you. But anyway. Thank you. Thank you, I appreciate that. That was good. A few others called too.
There's even Nick's Other Band picks, you know.
Picks, yeah, you can get a pick. Everything else. But yeah, check us out, and we have a lot of upcoming shows. Most of those are outside, so you can show up, and it's free, and we'd love to have you there and just supporting the group. We can't appreciate that enough, so thank you.
We'll be right back.
Fake ending. Yes, we are going to do that. We have some more fiddle tunes we want to get Reed out in front for. We got to get a little Devil Went Down to Georgia a little bit later, right? We got to get that going. Or went down to Manchester. Went somewhere. I'm not sure how south they're going, but... how's everyone doing? Everyone good? Can I get you anything? You need anything? So again, this is kind of what we do. You know, we play a lot of dance parties, and we have been voted the dance band of the nation. I guess it's not the nation, but at least in our quadrant, in the New Hampshire area. But we love to play private parties and weddings and stuff with people boogie. So there's a big dance floor here. Remember a couple years ago, there was a guy here, and he had no shirt on, and he was dancing. I felt so bad for him, but he was...
Caterpillar across the
floor. Yeah, maybe he still hasn't recovered. I'm not sure, but I felt bad. It was really hot. But anyway, if you'd like to dance... You can go up inside the big truck if you want. We can close the door if you don't want anyone to see, and we can dance. And I know it's not dark yet, but thank you again for being here. Jeff Peets, I can't thank you enough. Jeff's back behind the board tonight. Ebby's on the t-shirts. Jeff Fisher, always thank you, buddy, for following us around, being our number one fan in so many ways. And night moves, it's always night moves for you, so. Day after day, I'm more confused. Ain't that your truth? Look for the light through the pouring rain. Know it's a game that I hate to lose. I'm counting on you to carry me through. That I'm wasting time. I don't understand the things I do. The world outside is so unkind. I'm counting on you to carry me through. Rock and roll and drift away. Why don't you give me the people to free my soul? I wanna get lost in your rock and roll and drift away. When my time. You know, melody can soothe me. When I'm feeling blue, the guitar's coming through to soothe. Thanks for the joy that you give me. I want you to know that I believe in your song. Rhythm and rhyme and harmony. You help me along. Carry me along. Why don't you give me the beat, boys, and free my soul? I wanna get lost in your rock and roll and drift away.
Oh yeah.
Why don't you give me the beat, boys, and free rock and roll and drift away.
so much. Thanks for coming out tonight. You know, not knowing for sure how the weather was going to be and everything. It's nice to have a nice group. It's not live music without you guys. So thanks so much.
All right, we're going to do a Garth Brooks tune. I don't know if Garth wrote this song, but it was... No, we didn't, because Newgrass Revival. This is a song that's been out for a long time, but it was a great song to bring on board for Reed to play. And I just think we started really playing it here in the last... Not even that, because last year we didn't play much at all. So I guess you're right. It's been a while, but we haven't played it. So call him Baton Rouge.
Thank you.
guitar, pick the banjo now. Oh, Lord, Thunder Winter, you get me down. Lost my modern day poker, so I had to leave town. But I ain't going back, living that old life no more. So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, mama, rock me.
Johnson City, Tennessee. Well, I gotta get a move on before the sun. I hear my baby call my name and I know she's not the only one. And if I die Friday, at least I will die free. Oh, ride me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Ride me, mama, like the way you feel. Hey, mama, ride me.
Drums. He comes originally from Duxbury, Massachusetts, but he's been living in up on the Wilmot in the Kearsarge Mountain for, I don't know, 40 years up in there. And he climbs the mountain most days, gets lost most days, but he finds his way back down. But he's the reason we got the band. That's Mr. Nick back there. He's been with the band since day one. Mr. Nick Eaton back there, the Monk of Punk. Give it up for Nicholas. Thank you, Nick.
I got my toes in the water, ass in the sand. Not a worry in the world, a cold beer in my hand. Life is good today. Life is good today. Where the plane touched down, just about 3 o'clock, and the city's still on my mind. Bikinis and palm trees danced in my head, I was still in the baggage line. Concrete and cars are their own prison bars, like this life I'm living in. But the plane brought me farther, I'm surrounded by water, and I'm not going back again.
Help me out, Scott. I got my toes in the water, ass in the sand, not a worry in the world, a cold beer in my hand. Life was good today. Life was good today. Adios y vaya con Dios. Yeah, I'm leaving GA. Yeah, and I wasn't for tequila and those pretty senoritas. I have no reason to stay. I'll go to jail if I do that.
Depends on which state. There you go.
Arriba!
Well, 4 days flew by like a drunk Friday night, and summer drew to an end. And they couldn't believe that I just couldn't leave, and I bid adieu. Cause my bartender, she's from the island. Her body's been kissed by the sun. It's been the coconut, it replaces the bar, and I don't know if it's her or the rum. Oh yeah, I got my toes in the water, ass in the sand, not a worry in the world, a cold beer in my hand. Life was good today.
Life was good today.
Life was good today. Some double Jaegers, and I'll grab this guitar and play. You know I will. I'll try anyway after double Jaegers. Senoritas don't care when there's no dinero, and I've got no money to stay. Adios y vaya con Dios. I'm coming home now to play. Watch out. We're all gonna sit up by the lake together, I think, and put our ass in the lawn chairs, toes in the clay. Not a worry in the world, the PBR on the way. Life is good today. Life is good today.
That is a, any guitar players here? No? Okay. 1960s Martin, late 60s, right, Phil? 67?
1967.
Yeah. It's a beauty. Hope it sounds good up front.
All right, we're gonna love to do this song. I'm gonna send this one out to Terry. And Terry's been connected to the band for a long time. And we think about her a lot. Think about him a lot. This is his song. Ah, cheer it up.
Before the wind, also younger than the sun. Ere the bonny boat was won, and we sailed into the mystic. Hark now, hear the sailors cry. Smell the sea and feel the sky. let your soul and spirit fly into the mystic. And when that foghorn whistle blows, I'll be coming home. When that foghorn whistle blows, I gotta hear it. Don't have to fear it now. We're on your gypsy soul, just like way back the days ago. Yeah, and together we.
To work. Get that thing out of tune yet? Good. All right, it's good. I think it, here, play, try it with me.
He was looking for a soul to steal. He was in a bind, he was way behind. He was willing to make a deal. When he came across this young man sawing on a fiddle and playing it hot, and the devil jumped up on a hickory stump and said, "Boy, let me tell you what, I guess you didn't know it, but I'm a fiddle player too. And if you care to take a dare, I'll make a bet with you. Now you play pretty good fiddle, boy, but give the devil his due. I bet a fiddle of gold against your soul, cause I think I'm better than you." The boy said, "My name's Johnny, and it might be a sin, and I'll take your bet you're gonna regret, cause I'm the best there's ever been.
Johnny Rosin up here alone, and play your fiddle hard, cause hell's broke loose in Georgia and the devil is a car. If you win, you get this shiny fiddle made of gold, and if you lose, the devil gets your soul. His case and he said, I'll start the show. And fire flew from his fingertips as he rosined up his bow. And he pulled the bow across the strings and it made an evil hiss. And a band of demons joined in and it sounded something like this. Let me show you how it's done. He played fire on the mountain, rumble on his run. Dance in the house of the rising sun. The chicken in the red pan picking out dough. Ready to the outdone, no child, no. Because he knew that he'd been beat, and he laid that golden fiddle on the ground at Johnny's feet. Johnny said, devil, just come on back if you ever want to try again. I just told you once, you son of a bitch, I'm the best there's ever been. He played fire on the mountain, rum on his run. Death in the house of the rising sun. Chicken in the bread pan picking out dough. Granary in the outline, no child, no.
Somehow I lost the bass and the monitor there, Peach. No, I'm hearing all guitar and drums. All right. So sorry if I played some wrong notes there, folks. This sounds good. It is. I mean, you do rely on both ears and your eyes.
Doing, Joe? Are we raffling? Oh, you want to explain what it is? Or do people know? Because they're buying tickets? Okay. Free tickets. So you have 2 seconds. No, 1-0. You can't buy anymore.
Melinda?
Melinda? Are you here, Melinda? Melinda?
Wait, over here.
Okay, it's a little better. But a song I sing, fears the way we ride. You can make the mountains ring, or make the angels sigh. Though the bird is on the wing, we may not know. Thank you.
key to love and fear, all in our trembling hands. Just one key unlocks them both. It's there at our command.
Come on, people now, smile on your brother. Everybody get together.
So much. You've been listening to Nick's other band. Other, you can keep adding as many others as you want, but I haven't introduced the last guy over here, Nick. I haven't forgotten Andy Reid. He hails from Washington, New Hampshire, so I can't make that joke anymore, but he's been with us for 7 years or so, and just a huge contribution to this band. Love playing with him. Lives in Burlington, Vermont today, and he's just a mean fiddle machine. How about Mr. Reid Cullen over here on the fiddle tonight? Thank you, Reid. He is always on it, always willing to play country, rock, heavy metal. You still listen to a lot of heavy metal? Yeah. Yeah. I don't know many fiddle players listen to heavy metal, but he does. Helps him out, I guess. And again, thank you, Jeffrey, for being here. And if you're around tomorrow night, Newbury, New Hampshire, there's a bandstand. It's beautiful. It's right on the lake. There's water there. Rain will be coming down. No, I don't know if the rain will be coming down, but anyway, plenty of water around, and it's ice cream right across the street, and it's 6:30 to 8 tomorrow night. It's up in Newbury, New Hampshire, on the end of Big Lake Sunapee, so we'd love to see you there. So have a good night, and thank you again for hanging out with us, and thank you. I appreciate that. If you'd like to buy a piano that's not in such good shape, I have one for you. Some of the keys are over there. Some of the keys are over here. Some might be up here. But, you know, it's just one of those new, it's a new alternative piano, I think. That's what we'll call it, Chuck. He's still laughing, thank gosh, huh?
Well, Mama's got a squeeze box she wears on her chest. Daddy can't. Cause they get no rest. I'm a playing all night, and the music's all right. Well, Mama's got a scream, but Daddy never sits at night. Well, kids don't eat, and the dog can't sleep. Thank you.
Thanks for having us, Joe. Thanks all for coming.
Next year, all right. Thank you all so much, and thank you for helping us load all the gear in that big bus. We really appreciate it. We appreciate that. Take care. Have a good night.